The International Yoga Day saw a plethora of celebrations and events organized across India. Prime Minister Narendra Modi performed yoga at a grand event at the Forest Research Institute in Dehradun. Kota in Rajasthan set a Guinness World Record for the largest yoga gatherers. Photos soon went viral showing Gowda performing different asanas on his bed in the presence of the media. While many agreed with the 86-year-old's bed yoga, others felt nothing less than bewildered.